A much-awaited Supreme Court decision on petitions challenging the ban on hijabs. The headscarves worn by some Muslim women in schools and colleges in Karnataka is expected to be delivered by two judges on Thursday. This verdict will be on the petitions challenging the Karnataka High Court judgment refusing to lift the ban on hijab in educational institutions. Shreeja, tell us what are you expecting on the ground? This is, of course, a very, very crucial judgment, not just in terms of the impact in Karnataka, but across India.
Well, to talk really about the judgment, yes, it's going to be a very, very big day, especially for these students, who have missed their classes and their college, especially for the last 1 year, owing to only because of the Karnataka government passing this particular order, banning the students of, not allowing them to wear any religious garb to educational institutions, because of which we understand, several of the educational institutions had reported where students had dropped out of their schools and classes and many had missed their exams. So that is a huge loss as far as, huge loss of education for the students here in Karnataka is concerned, because that's definitely going to impact them. Now, what's really going to happen tomorrow is the Supreme Court. It's going to be a very big day for these students here in Karnataka, where Supreme Court is going to pronounce the judgment in the hijab case tomorrow. A bench of justices, Hemant Gupta and Sudhanshu Rungia, will deliver this particular verdict, and also challenging the Karnataka's government order especially. And let's also not forget what the Karnataka High Court did talk about, saying that especially where it had wrongly, as far as the petitioners are concerned, they went on to talk about how the High Court had wrongly relied upon essential religious practices for this very purpose. And in fact, they also went on to target, the government order, saying that the government order targeted the Muslim women. So definitely it's going to be a huge, a judgment, especially for these girls, and also for a huge section of society as far as, the Muslim society is concerned, the minority community who have been fighting for this very cause in the last few months.